Noah, oh Noah, found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry.
Well, the Lord looked down from his window in the sky. Said, I created man, but I don't remember why. Nothing but fighting since creation day. I'll send a little water and I'll wash him all away. The Lord come down and look around for a spell. And there was this young Mr. Noah behaving himself mighty well. That is the reason the scriptures record that Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace.
Said Noah,
what'd he say?
There's gonna be a flood. There's gonna be some water, and there's gonna be some mud. So take off your hat, Noah. Take off your coat. Get Ham, Shem, and Japheth, and build yourself a boat. Noah said, Lord, I don't believe I could.
No, I don't believe.
The Lord said, Noah, get some sturdy gopher wood. Never know what you can do till you try. But it's 50 cubits wide and 30 cubits high.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found a grace.
Them creatures, he and she, and of course her, Mrs. Noah and her whole damn family. Noah said, Lord, it's getting mighty dark. And the Lord said, Noah, get them creatures on the ark. And Noah said, Lord, it's beginning to pour. And the Lord said, Noah, hurry up and shut your door.
Noah.
And you're sitting right on top of Mount Arara, Arara, Arara. Noah said, Lord, it's getting mighty dry. And the Lord said, Noah, you see that rainbow up there in the sky? But take all your creatures and the people of the earth. But be sure you ain't more trouble than you damn well were.